Okay. Good evening. I'm Megan's Uncle Bill. I just have a couple of things that I wanted to say before we begin. First of all, we were so grateful. A year ago, we came down shortly after Megan and Jerry got engaged, and she said to me, she says, "Well, listen, we want to have the family band play at our wedding." And I said, "Are you sure you want to have the family band?" Because as we've had weddings along the way, kids have had children. And their spouses have said, "I think I want to be part of the band." And their kids have said, "I want to be part of the band." So it is no longer the family band. It's the family symphonic orchestra and growing. And so if I can just have everybody raise their hand as we announce. First of all, I'm going to introduce Megan's cousins that are in the band, and I'm going to start over on the far end in the back row, Elizabeth, and then on saxophone, Aaron, then Abigail, then Brandon, then Eliana, and Johnny in the front row, and in the back row, Christina.
Yeah.
Now, Megan's second cousins, we'll start at the far right. We have Gretchen, Griffin, Sophie, Victor in the back. Raise your hand, Victor. Dylan. Isabel. Sophie. And then we have aunts and uncles. We have Peggy. And Greg, and Uncle Russell, and me. This song. And this all started, I think the first time we ever did a sort of family band was at Jerry's wedding. And it's nice we've come full circle, and we've been very productive, as you can see. So we're going to play a little medley, and the first song is a little bit of the average white band, which you might notice where, you know, in 2015 we're kind of the average white band, which is not totally white, which is where we're getting there, you know? And then we're going to go into a little something that we dedicated to Megan and Jerry. So I hope you like it, and if you don't like it, just tell us you like it, all right? Thanks.
Thank you.
one more time for the Geddes family band. Nice job, guys. Let's give it up.